I take down the last man. But then I hear a noise that I will never forget. They were targeting Mateo's unit below me. So I do the only thing I can. It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell.
They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh, God. Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice. I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere. I started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them. Before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy far.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with. Sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.